Fomorian core is being transported from the factory for installation. You are here to make sure that core never reaches a Fomorian class ship. Left unchecked, Project Tethra will create hundreds of new Fomorian class ships. We plan to stop as many ships being built as possible by destroying your most critical components, the Fomorian core. The Grenier are transporting the core by cargo train. Find the control console to reroute the tram. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. Warning, heavy Grenier approaching. Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Now have control of the tram. Its drive systems have been overridden, and it will now draw power from your shields. Marines inbound. Far so good. Keep moving the tram toward extraction. There's a heavy unit approaching. You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to Project Tethra. Extraction is close. Do not let up. The Grenier must not be allowed to recover this core. Protect the core. We will destroy it in space. The consequences of a rupture here are unthinkable. The core. The Grineer will not be pleased with our victory.